Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., 39, of Atlanta, Georgia, died on Thursday, April 4th. He is survived by an 87-year-old man who makes his opinions known, by a woman eating lunch with her friends, and by children who have yet to hear of segregation. His legacy is celebrated at the National Civil Rights Museum. Denny's is proud to donate $1 million to the National Civil Rights Museum. Stop by to help reignite the dream.